One cold morning, Angus and Elspeth were going down to the loch to play.
See that you children keep your scarves on. I don't want you catching cold.
Don't worry, Father. We will. We haven't seen a Nessie all week. So let's blow our thistle whistle and call them.
The children blew halves on their thistle whistles. But not one Nessie appeared.
Nothing. Try again, Angus. Where can they be? Oh, Angus, you don't think they've gone forever, do you?
We were getting ready.
We thought you'd left the
lock. You weren't come too close. Baby-Ness has given us all the measles.
Oh, that's all right, Careful-Ness. Elspeth and I've had the measles. You can't catch it twice. Oh, poor Baby-Ness. He must die in the present. Where is he?
Just give him a shot and squeeze down there to help him get better.
What's so easy to help?
I know. He loves to be sweet. Come on, Elspeth, let's go and get him some.
I'll tell him you're coming. That is good enough.
Good morning, children. What can I do for you today?
Good morning, Mrs. McFuzz. We would like to shoot for a sick friend.
How about these? They're a bit sticky, I'm afraid. That's what you like. Look at the whole jar. The whole jar. Oh, honestly, children, if your friend is so weak, his teeth will fall out.
Oh, that's no problem. He hasn't got any teeth. Oh,
right. Good. This jar is heavy. Clammy. Just look at all those twists. Come on, Tubby. Let's follow them.
Oh, poor Baby-Ness. Look at all those spots.
Never mind. Let's see if I've some sticky teeth for you.
Come on, Tubby. We've got them trapped.
Yeah. Isn't it so sweet?
Oh, we're back to you.
Thank you.